Greetings, friend, entrepreneur, and fellow business builder. I'm marketing master Jim Ackerman. This is your 30-second marketer tip of the day. Hey, today I'm going to share with you the secret sauce. No, seriously, I'm going to share with you my secret, well, not so secret, recipe for how to write good ads. What do you do when you have a recipe? Well, step one is to assemble all the ingredients, and most copywriters never bother to do this. So here are the ingredients you need if you're going to write a great ad. Number one, what is the unique purchase appeal of your company, your product, or service? What is it that you can say in one sentence to one paragraph that describes how your business is different from the competition in a way that appeals to your target customers? You must have a point of onlyness or a way to differentiate yourself from the competition, or why should they buy from you? Next, put together a comprehensive list of all the features of your product that you think might be meaningful, that would help the person want the product. And then more importantly, assemble another list, this time of all the benefits, the positive results that your customers will experience once they have purchased your product or service. Finally, assemble your offer. In other words, what are you going to ask them to do that's designed to get them to take action and actually take the next step in the buying process? Once you've got all those ingredients together, then you can begin to write your headlines. I suggest you write at least a dozen, maybe as many as 20 of them for warm-up. Pick the one that you think is the best, or perhaps the two if you're into split-run testing, as you should be, and build your ad or ads around those using all the ingredients you have together. If you'd like more information about how to be a good copywriter, then I suggest you get a hold of a copy of my copywriting checklist. I'll give it to you for free. All you have to do is click the link in the doobly-doo below, and I will send it to you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, share it with your friends, give us your comments, like us, and that is your 30-second marketer tip of the day.